program, and they were just taken off that one and moved on to the one that we want. So is everybody okay with that? Yeah? So I don't know, we'll go through each of the wards, and I think we'll start over here, we'll go through each of the wards, and then Vicky's going to keep a note of the suggestions that we've got, and then this is going to be discussed and voted on at the October meeting. So I think we're going to have to think about some sort of ground rules for when we come to that meeting, but I think that will be for October. I think there's enough going on for tonight. So if you want to start off with the... Wasn't on the last one either. No, when you were asking, should be. Okay. Obviously, Ron Rex, so we'll put his name down because he's in France. And Rob. You're going to say? Rob. Rob and Rob. Anissa?
Sorry, I just wanted to ask a question if that's possible, Chris Jones, before we sort of kick off. It was just some of the actions that we've referred as ward councillors have actually said that they are going to be considered under the aims to move the format. And then other things that we've had on a list have been removed because the utility company hasn't carried out the work that was due to be carried out there. And then we've had responses to say that the work will be done, but it hasn't been done and it's now not on the list. So I suppose I'm just looking for a little bit of clarification about is this now the list as we've got it now, is that as it is? So therefore do we have to add them back on again or not?
Well, the aims to movement is something that they people would be more interested in than yourself, as in having maintenance.
Okay.
Some of the jobs, yes, we have planned to do some work